Yeah, we're going to this air show. Also, I wanted to announce that I'm no longer like vegan, I guess you could say. I've been eating out of my diet, and I'm not really proud of myself because of that, but it's whatever. You want to scoop? For real? Yeah. Locked and loaded, ready to go. I'll take this time with this camera to eat my heart. We made it. Here we are in the lovely blue weird elevator. Good morning. Great morning. First, I want to start off by saying happy Veterans Day to all the veterans for serving the countries. Allowing this to happen, just freedom on beaches and freedom in general. So this is the sky right now, man. Like, I missed the actual sunrise, but I'll catch it tomorrow. We got some peak behind here. I just love this. This is like my favorite part of the whole thing. Today is the actual air show, and we're in something beach, Alabama. That's where we are, and we have to go to Pensacola for the air show, which is right down the road, and that's where the naval base is located. I just love this. This is like if I could wake up, like my dream is just to live in a van and then go to any beach that I can go to. It just preferably, of course it probably has to be on like, wait, sun rises in the, sets in the, rises in the east. So I gotta go on the east coast or something. I don't know. It might be backwards, I'm sorry. Water, but yeah, like that's my dream, man. Just to do that, just to simply just live wherever, and just live on the beach, and let the sunrise be my front yard.
Footprints. It's the only thing I'm leaving. Footprints and good times,
and probably dead skin. Because that's like mandatory, it has to happen.
Just beautiful, man.
My friends, we're just chilling. You know? What's up, Bob?
There's a dog on the beach. And he left his footprints too.
So my mom was like, she texted me, she was like, oh, no water. She's like, I know you're enjoying the sunrise, but we leaving in 30 minutes. So I was like, oh, and I checked my phone,
And that was like 10 minutes ago. So they're actually leaving in like 15 minutes because I walked a while away. But it's all good. And I can't run through sand because that doesn't work. So I'm just gonna waddle very fast. And yeah, it's time to go. Pensacola, it's the best cola in the world, Pensacola. Some red beans, we gotta find them.
Sniff them out.
We gotta find the red bean. Follow the smell.
Big
one of the coolest planes ever. It's got two-tone paint. It looks pink, it looks purple, it looks blue.
More from Precision Exotics and lots more.
It's amazing. But it's all one color. But several at the same time.
Podcast.
70 degrees and CrossFit Minimum Zipper.
Next year, right?
Yeah.
Yup. I won't be in school, so maybe I'll find a way here. Woo! Yeah! Traffic! Do in your game or whatever, like win. She says you're already a winner, and it's just, I don't know. It was beautiful. Her name was Robin.